File. This April 23, 2018, file photo shows the Supreme Court in Washington. The Supreme Court says states can force online shoppers to pay sales tax. The 5-4 ruling Thursday is a win for states, who said they were losing out on billions of dollars annually under two-decades-old Supreme Court decisions that impacted online sales tax collection. The High Court ruled Thursday to overturn those decisions. AP photo, Jessica Grisco, file.